have all the time in cross country. If she's, you know, if she goes and she's out of control, it's never a good rest. You can gallop out of control, or you can gallop in control. And with these fences and this tight space, you don't need to be galloping at all. If you're out in like a regular cross country course and you have room in between your fences, good balance, half halt, and then keep the energy. If you're out and you've got plenty of